I've got you, you dog. You'll soon be sorry for shooting.
Just when I wanted to vent my rage on someone.
Thank you. far from home. I'd better get back before Sir Radzig sends out a search party.
Yeah! Yeah.
Greetings.
Would you teach?
Certainly.
I want.
You can't be.
Well.
Goodbye. Salt sprinkled with the bloody tears of St. James Madonna.
I'm honored that it.
Take care now.
I hope I...
Take care now.
What are you up to here? Get out of here or I'll call... Lost something here?
Yeah!
Watch what you're doing!
Yeah. Yeah.
Good day.
Would you teach?
Certain.
I want to.
You can't.
Well.
Take care. God be with you.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
God be with you.
God be with you.
Yeah. Yeah! Yeah.
How about it, Henry? Can we go? Are you ready for this?
I wanted to ask you a few things. What do you think about Sir Yobst and his plan?
Well, I admit all the scheming has me a little lost. I thought Sigismund was the devil, Wenceslas a martyr, those on his side the heroes, and those against him the villains. I believed we'd rescue the king and all would be well again, but now it looks a lot more complicated.
Exactly. I didn't expect the noble lords to be as noble as the angels, but I hadn't expected such a sewer. They behave like children.
I can't fathom how, after all this backstabbing, they're somehow still on speaking terms.
I don't know either. It beggars belief. Did you know that King Wenceslas is such a...
feckless drunkard? Not really. And to be honest, I'm not sure I wanted to know. I slept better, believing my fate was watched over by a wise and powerful monarch.
So did I.
What a dismal world when you can't keep trust in your own...
On the other hand, times were better with him here than with him.
Isn't that the truth?
What do you think of Sigismund?
If I were him, I'd have had enough of my brother even sooner.
But he's a monster. Look at what those hordes of his are getting.
True enough. On the other hand, if Wenceslas and Prokop...
No one forced him to burn Scalet.
That's a fact. But he could...
He's a weasel.
No doubt about that.
Do you know anything about Prokop?
Ha! Sir Hanish.
Why?
Last winter, a certain Sir Jan Sokol of Lamberg...
And what has that got to do with Hanish?
Well, he was there with him.
And what was it all about?
They wanted to occupy a city that was on the side of the League of Law.
I would never have thought of... And have you heard anything about Rupert?
A little. He can't manage even to wrest power from a king who doesn't much care for ruling any...
And that Burgoff we're going to see... Do you know anything?
I haven't heard much good about him, but I have a feeling that some other nobles are quite in awe of him. And his castle is apparently quite impressive. I'll be interested to see.
And what about the League of Lords?
Wealthy, pompous. I admit I don't blame him one bit. But the lords weren't happy about their lost influence, so they put their foot down. If I were Wenceslas, I'd have let them hang after they abduct. Little wonder they're back in their old tree.
Of course. At last, I'll get to see more of the country and have a bit of an outing.
Quite! Let's get to it, then. I finally have the feeling we're doing something worthwhile. We're helping to save the king.
Instead of saving his drunken majesty, I'd rather find that whoreson who murdered my parents, get the sword back from him, and skewer him with it.
Cheer up, Henry. I have a feeling you'll get your chance one day, and it won't be long in coming.
Forward, men! Audentes fortuna juvat!